After my master's degree in computer science, I had the chance to travel and learn from service companies. After having acquired some experience in web application development and infrastructure, I became aware of AWS and its capabilities, and I was really interested in what could be achieved with the technology. Today, I'm a regional solutions architect based in the Britain. My role is to support local customers and AWS partners in understanding and using AWS services while ensuring compliance with our best practices through the Web Architect framework. In order to deliver the best solutions for customers, a solutions architect needs to have a balanced mix of technical and soft skills, including a basic knowledge of AWS services, industry knowledge, good communication, stakeholder management, leadership, problem solving, decision making, and negotiation skills. When you first join AWS, you have 3 months of onboarding to understand the Amazon culture, but also to learn and progress on the different skills that the solutions architect role requires. Putting aside the technical aspect, I came to AWS mainly for the culture of the company, which through the Amazon leadership principles really does make it peculiar in a good way.